I saw this guy and I noticed that he wasn't moving at all. He's probably bored out of his mind. Hopefully someone can come by and save him.